My student now is a professor at IIT Kanpur, Prabhas Dwivedi. Delegates, last but not least, dear students, it's my privilege to be here, particularly to participate in this conference, the second international conference on material science. I remember that in February 2013, I also participated in the first international conference on material science organized by Department of Physics, and hope in future also I will participate in international conference in this university. It is indeed a matter of pride that Department of Physics of Tripura University is organizing a conference, international conference on science. In the present context, you know, materials actually. People think that materials are just we are studying.